As a performer, but as a talent scout, he's struggling. But that's okay, because tonight he gets the one thing he's been missing most. The Grayson Waller rub. Ladies and gentlemen, the almighty Bobby Lashley!
I know, Corey, earlier today you were commenting on the fashion sense of Mr. Lashley.
Bobby Lashley, one of the only men I will readily admit dresses better than just about everyone in this company, including myself.
While Lashley is rocking a smile here tonight, last week on SmackDown, he was left exasperated and maybe even let down as the Street Profits in a tag team match against Rey Mysterio and Santos Escobar. And this was the moment where Bobby Lashley helped out the Street Profits. Yeah, but Angelo Dawkins didn't have that killer.
Yeah, and Corey, it was like Dawkins was looking back like, hey, do I really want to win this way? And that hesitation cost him.
You cannot second-guess yourself when you're dealing with a Hall of Famer like Rey Mysterio. Major disappointment for the Street Profits.
You had it won, and you didn't finish him. If you can't pull the trigger, you can go sit in catering, and I'll go find somebody that can.
I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, I wasn't lying when I said my guest kept getting bigger, right? I don't know how he's fitting into these suits, but Bobby, I really appreciate you coming on the show tonight. It's huge having you on, especially after the week you've had. You know, your boys, the Street Profits, had a devastating loss last week on SmackDown.
I made a mistake. You know, I was prospecting, trying to find the next big thing. I thought they had enough pride to do whatever it takes to make it in this business. And apparently, I made a mistake. So, I guess back to the drawing board.